Excuse me, Happy Corbin, Madcap Moss. I know you have a history with Shinsuke Nakamura, but was tonight about him stealing your crown, or was it about the Intercontinental Championship?
Apparently you weren't paying attention to the show. I already said that it was a thank you. I beat him to a pulp as a thank you. If he hadn't stolen my crown, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. I mean, this is a waste of time. I'd have you tell her a joke. She probably wouldn't get it.